guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have for you this mermaid inspired makeup look, and the whole look is essentially built around this eyeshadow. It's a NYX eyeshadow and the name of the shade is Mermaid. So the whole look is inspired by actually or built around this particular eyeshadow. And this makeup look is my entry to the Instagram contest going on by NYX Cosmetics. So I just thought I'd film it and share it with you guys. So I've tried and used whatever NYX products I have. Let's get started with the tutorial. So to start off, I'll be priming my face using the NYX pore filler. I'll be applying this essentially on my forehead, nose and a little bit on my eyelids. Next, I'll be picking up the NYX HD concealer and popping it all over my eyelids and blending this using a PAC Mini Beauty Blender. I'll then pick up a white eyeshadow from the NYX palette that I have and apply it on my brow bone. After that, I pick up another color from the same Love in Paris palette by NYX and pop that in my crease using a Morphe brush. Next, I'll be dipping into the Jeffree Star Beauty Killer palette and picking up the shade Violence and applying it on my crease. Over that, I'll be applying the pink shade that is there in the palette, which is called a Star Power. I then pick up my Bobbi Brown gel eyeliner in black ink and map out my eyeline. Also, I'll be drawing into my crease, kind of the technique that you generally use to create a cut crease. So that is what I'm doing. I'll then smudge it out using the black eyeshadow from the same NYX palette and then further smudge it using the brown eyeshadow and a Morphe pencil brush. Next, I'll pick up the NYX Jumbo pencil in the shade Milk and apply it all over my eyelid using a color bar brush. The white base essentially helps the rest of the colors to pop. Next, I will go back into my Jeffree Star palette, pick up the colors Star Power and Violence and apply it on the outer corners. And for the inside, using a lip brush, I will be applying the color Expensive. I'll leave out a little space near the inner corners because I'll be going over the shade Expensive with the shade Mermaid from NYX. It's a very pretty prismatic eyeshadow and it has this duochrome kind of sheen and it actually reminds you of the ocean and mermaids. So I really love this color, and because of this color I went on to do this look. Next, I'll redo my eyeliner and smudge the top part a little bit using the same black eyeshadow just to make it a little more prominent. After that, I'll remove all the excess and apply my Maybelline Fit Me foundation all over my face and neck and blend it in using my PAC Beauty Blender. Next, I will go back to the HD concealer in the shade Medium and conceal my under eye area and also whatever other blemishes that I have and my smile lines as well. After that, I will be going in with another NYX HD concealer. This is a shade lighter, it's in the shade Light, and I will be highlighting all the high points of my face and again buffing it all in using my Beauty Blender. Now I will be setting my under eye using this loose powder from NYX. I'll be picking up the NYX Jumbo pencil in the shade Milk again and dotting it all over my forehead, temple and cheekbones. This will act as a white base to the colors that we use to create the fish scales. Then I apply a little bit of the shade Violence from the Jeffree Star palette very close to my hairline. And after that, I'll wear my fishnet stocking, which I've already stretched. I'll be applying the shade Expensive and I'll apply it such that the shade Violence is visible a little bit, and it's a smooth transition from that to this color. After that, Over the shade expensive, I'll be applying the glitter glue by NYX, and after applying the glitter glue, I'll be directly using my roll-on shimmers in the shade light blue and pink. After that, I pick up the shade mermaid and apply it closer to the center of my face, so I'm actually creating an ombre. I then pick up this white pearlized pigment from Inglot and apply that on my brow bone as well as on the outer corner of my eye. And after this, I remove my fishnet stocking, and this really pretty fish scales have been created. Now for my lower lash line, I'll be using the shades Violence and Expensive from the Jeffree Star palette, and for my inner corner, I will again be using the shade Mermaid and that white pigment from Inglot. Now for my neck, I'll be again going in with that green shade Expensive from the Jeffree Star palette, and I'll draw the scales using the same fishnet stockings and the shade Mermaid by NYX. Now for the lips, I'll be first applying the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Monte Carlo all over my lips. And for the center of my lips, I'll be applying the shade Amsterdam just to create a very slight ombre. I'll then go back in with a little bit of glitter glue on my lips and again try and create some fish scale pattern using my same fishnet stocking. You can skip this, the red lip on its own also looks really pretty. Finally, I'll be applying a little bit of this iridescent glitter from Wet n Wild. This completes the look. So guys, I hope you like this makeup look, and if you did, do give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media. It's Pammy's Corner on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Snapchat. If you haven't watched my previous video, I'll link it over here for you. And also, if you have missed all of my previous NYX videos, I'll put all of that in the description. So make sure to check those out. Thank you for watching.